We will be moving up now to Kaduna State, Northwest Nigeria, where voting process began at about 9 a.m. in various polling units. It was, however, disrupted when some card readers began to malfunction, but the situation has now been brought under control. The state governor, Rufai, who has expressed his franchise, commended INEC for a job well done and also commended residents in the state for coming out despite a shift in the polls and despite hitches faced by card readers. We'll take a listen now.
On the stage, exercising patience, coming back a week after the postponement in large numbers to cast their vote. And the people here have been patient, even when the card reader was not watching. They didn't leave. This is very, very encouraging. And I want to commend our people for their resilience and I've just done so. Voting generally started 2 hours late, at least here in this polling unit, and most of Kaduna State from the report. The time for the cutoff time for voting at 2 o'clock should not hold any longer. I think INEC should direct its officials to allow all those on the queue up to 4 o'clock to be able to vote. That way people will not be disenfranchised on account of INEC's logistical failure.
Thank you, sir.
Ba su fushi suka tafi ba kuma suna ta fitowa su jefa ƙuri'ansu. Ina kira ga duk wayanda suke gida su fito su jefa ƙuri'ansu har yanzu ana zaɓe. Kuma muna kira ga